Religion is a way a person or a culture interacts with a higher power manifested in their own beliefs. Religion gives people of many different backgrounds a value system or gives them a good feel of belonging in their own culture. It gives a good basis to live. Although religion is one of the most targeted topics in modern times to be discriminated against. Since 9/11, Muslim discrimination has raised through the roof. Want to forget about it. Now we are at war with who we think and who we are told attacked our own country.
So come and get me. Let me.
The most known discriminatory act in history was in the 30s and 40s, when the Jews were the most hated religion due to Hitler's beliefs and his followers. Of these people were killed, beaten, and tortured mercilessly due to their own beliefs different to Hitler's. Westboro Baptist Church is a church based out of Kansas and uses religion to discriminate against many minority groups.
I think we've seen some challenges in the post 9/11 environment, there's no doubt. According to the FBI, hate crimes against Muslim Americans after 9/11 increased by 1,600%.
There is no doubt this is true, because I and people around me have seen this discrimination as well.
A lot of people don't think that it happens here in Iowa, but I teach in a small town just south of Cedar Falls, where there is a foreign exchange student who happens to be a Muslim, and his name is Ihor, but the teachers and the students at the school decided that he should not have that name, that he should change his name to be more Americanized because it made them uncomfortable. There was a lot of discussion about it, but ultimately it decided that he could keep his own name.
People could be blindly discriminating against Muslims because these people believe that these Muslims blew down the World Trade Centers. But does anybody know for sure if they did?
Many of them were training in a secret program at the Pensacola Naval Air Station. That's admitted, hidden in plain view. Then the dean of the Defense Language School, the head of the school, was in the major Californian papers and even in the Associated Press. It was first published in the San Jose Mercury News. He went public with the headline that the government was behind the attacks.
But who knows what the real truth is? The Westboro Baptist Church uses God as their scapegoat to use discrimination. Government even tried to stop religious discrimination? And if it has it been for the better or for the worse?
There's discrimination in the sense that a lot of people are in serving in public office feel a pressure to conform religiously in order to have credibility to become public servants, because I think there's still a huge prejudice in our country that says a huge prejudice favoring traditional conservative, mostly Protestant religion in our public servants, that we're suspicious of people who maybe don't, you know, attend the kind of church that we think good, upstanding American people should attend, and that kind of thing.
Like the thing with Obama, when they started, you know, the inferences that he was, you know, really Muslim in his, at his core, rather than a good Protestant boy, you know, all of a sudden that becomes a huge thing, in the sense that to be the president of America, you have to be religious, like the salt of the earth Americans are. Yeah, it's kind of like, if you can't be white, you at least got to be Christian.
People shouldn't be ashamed to believe in what they believe in. People should feel honest and open with their own beliefs, and without having to be bullied or discriminated against. I do think the government should be more into it and more active in their own words.